Hey there guys, I'm back. And to start it off on good foot. Cunt. There we go. Now you can leave if you're offended. Excellent. To quote the girl that is like Kate, my friend, who I will not name, but she knows who she is. The color girl. Her description of herself is, I say cunt a lot. When I heard that, I laughed. And I said, yes you do. I like you. Wow. The guy behind the door. Well, you just got filled full of lead. It's a dirty wastelander, yeah. Potted meat, potato crisps, how crisp? Wait, are they give me so little, what? Just a second. Potato crisps, cause there's no fucking way. So just a consumable, because they heal shit and give a lot of red, so they're either an additional healing source, like an additional component. Whoop. Yes, we do. Pork and beans, it is. Preserved instant mash, nice. Pure water.
We'd move faster if you kept your eyes on the road and off me arms.
Oh, come on. You like it. Assault rifle. I haven't seen that. That's gonna get burned.
I've got time to chat. What's on your mind? This must be it. The clean room.
What's wrong with your ass? Where is your ass? It's a nice ass, alright. Alarm clock.
The answer to any problems is sitting in that room.
What did she say? But I don't know. Well, you can pause and check it, because she's not repeating it to me. In fact, I'll do that too, and because I want to see. What the hell? Please stand by. Yeah. Hiding metal. Oh, come on, mouse. Thank you.
Bye.
The answer to me problems is sitting in that room. But I don't know if I should go through with it.
Don't you want to get better?
I don't know. My body's telling me to get it over with. What if this psycho's the only thing keeping me together? What if this opens me eyes and I don't like what I see? There were reasons I dulled the pain. Things I didn't want to face. Things I was trying to forget. I'd rather be spitting blood than relive in the past.
What's so bad about your past?
Are you kidding me? Did you forget everything I told you?
No.
Fighting and taking nightly beatings in the combat zone. Killing me, own parents. How much lower can I
see? I wanna see. I'm not gonna say this. I'm gonna try it first, but I would like to say some of this.
I don't wanna lose a friend.
You'd really miss me, wouldn't you?
Oh.
Well, who the hell am I to let you down?
I'm gonna check it. I wanna see the arrest. But yeah, if it's like a friend, sure, cause I have Viper, come on.
You're a fighter. Don't give up. You can beat this.
Damn it. You're right. Whatever happens, I can handle it on my own.
Gonna do this together, girl.
We'll face that pain together.
You're saying that now, but you'll leave the moment I turn on you.
Oh! Aha, I failed. I thought it would be like... Oh, it gave me 3, so like one would succeed.
We'll face that pain together.
You're saying that now, but you'll leave the moment of...
Oh, bitch, shut up. Don't make me drink mentats.
We'll face that pain together.
You've already done so much, but you keep offering to do more. Well, who the hell am I to look a gift horse in the mouth?
Exactly, let's go.
I'm gonna sit in the chair. Whenever you're ready, you go ahead and throw the switch.
Well, it apparently did cure everyone. So it works, we know that much. Probably cleans, yeah. Extracts things from, I don't know. These holes also don't look encouraging, but... But everyone literally got cured. So, mouse, not now. There, so now we won't be able to see her. Initiate toxin purge. Initiated, please stand by. Here, the pain, you can do it, girl. I'd say I'd give you some Medex, but... Oh, it's pumping her and extracting at the same time. Still going on, like.
Are you all right, Kate? How are you feeling?
Strange. I feel really strange.
Give me a hug.
Everything feels different. Everything feels clearer.
Welcome to the real world.
Sounds, smells. Nothing's like I remember. I can't believe it worked. The cravings, the pain, hell, even the rush.
Magical chair, it holy shit.
Was I really that far gone?
Yeah.
Pain's gone as well?
I wouldn't say I'm at my best, but something's changed. That sick feeling, the pain, it's gone from stabbing to dull. I don't know, maybe some of it was in my head. Doesn't matter. I haven't felt this good in a long time.
Well, I was worried.
I'm glad you're all right. I was worried about you.
Seems you're not the only one. I have a feeling that Tommy had this in mind all along. Clever old bastard kicked me out of the combat zone so I'd clean myself up, and somehow knew you'd be up for the challenge.
That's a far-fetched.
Oh yeah? Like what?
You know what I'm talking about. Look, I'm never gonna forget what you did for me today.
Aww.
You stepped up and helped when everyone else cashed out. I know I suck at thank yous, but that's the best you're gonna get out of me. Now, how about we get out of here?
I wanna see the rest of the convos. Ah, Kate. Ooh.
I told you everything would be fine.
Seems like everyone knew it but me. I have a feeling that...
And finally, the last one, which I actually would want to answer.
I'm glad that's over with.
I'm betting you're not the only one. I have a feeling that Tommy had the clever old bastard kicked me out. I guess he saw something in you that I missed.
I said, like, what? Let's say sarcasm.
Well, yeah. My charming personality.
Something like that. Look, I'm never gonna forget.
Aw.
I take care of my friends.
I know you do. Look, I'm never gonna forget what you did for me today. You stepped up and helped when everyone else cashed out. I know I suck at thank yous. That's the best you're gonna get out of me. Now,
that's okay, I suck at it too.
And leave this place far behind.
Don't worry, girl. I suck at that too.
Hey.
Point out what you need and I'll...
Oh, she changed her attitude. Alright.
Get right on it.
Now I can't drink around her. That's a bit of a problem, but okay. No more drinking. Not like I drink, so I don't care. It's more about carrying stuff. Yeah, we had that. Oh yeah, I want to hear her.
Hey. Excuse me.
You wanted to ask
something?
Your thoughts?
Can't wait to get out of this goddamn heat.
Your thoughts?
This place is a joke. Fog Tech were a bunch of senseless idiots.
Yeah.
How do you feel about us?
You're the kind of person I can depend on. There aren't many people lucky enough to know someone like that.
Aw.
That was all.
No problem.
Alright. Reloaded. Oh, now I have a lot of this. Anyone alive? No one. We're bringing a big haul from here. Microscopes and shit, crystals, and the quest, and I think I was right.
Why bother? That's just garbage. I toss it.
Girl, that's fucking... I see power armor where you see garbage. What's the difference between you and me? About to score. Come on, you can name that song. Fine, you can't. Boston Bugle. Yeah, and here up was the thing. Oh, and it fell down. Nice. More ammo for this gun, because I spent like half. I spent like half of ammo with this. I still have no idea how much I have for this, but I don't have to think about it. That's the beauty of it. Ah, they're still there. My name is Miss, I'm gonna kill you. So I cleaned everything except the bottom lane. This combat rifle has been pretty good. Combat shotgun would be better, but lower range, and I need a max level upgrade, so it won't happen for a while. Let's see what's here. Oh, a hole. Wow. Of the reactors here, and it's frying. Look at the corpses.
I think we should be staying as far from that reactor as possible.
Says Kate as she walks up to it.
What I wouldn't give for
a good steak. Out of my way, woman. Oh, yellow paint. Okay, doesn't hurt me much. Probably I have energy resist. Where does this go? Probably was another stash down here. That's okay. Only gunners down here. Wait, they were down here? Are those the people I'm watching?
Piece of cake.
Yes, Abraxa. Yeah, I think I just came from the other side. God fucking damn it. Indeed, and now you'll be aware of it. Fire. Wow, you survived that. Oh, no. Oh, an excuse to eat more food. Nice. Fancy lad, rip. It would crush Veronica's heart to see me eat that. She loved that. You could give them and she's like, aww. Die, bitch, die. Yeah, you shrunk it. I think we got all of them. Click, click, 50 bullets left, nice. I'm gonna eat a matcha. Damn, how is my guy not afraid of radiation poisoning? Like, I mean, right away exists in their world, so. With that on the table. Magical radiation, you know. Hey, bro. Are you feeling downed? I guess so. Squirrely bits. I think I wanted to find that actually. Now I can cook that salt bean thingy that gives me XP. Oh my god, I could've used that. What an idiot. Well, there will be more opportunities. And the same excuse. And this is where they threw the grenade. Yeah, I know this place. No. And this is the way up top. Nice song.
You try to love the whole Commonwealth with your symphony.
And we will succeed. Ah, it's Rocket 69. My mistake. Hacksaw. What a hack job. So much Abraxa that I adore. And if you're asking why. Antiseptics. Basically, and free other free stuff, but antiseptic is basically right away free. So I can craft them. Not here, but I can. A squirrel stew. Yes, there we go. Let's lower that weight, baby. And, as I said, we were ended on 40% XP. We're gonna build some more, maybe we'll push it to 50. I like cooking in this game because it gives XP. Not much, but it's enough. Especially at start. Learn some cooking. Let's go, Kate. Kate, as you finish soon, we're gonna give you I don't know, wait, I don't think we've finished Armor, let's see. This is, yeah, from Piper. So they're putting them like this with stars. Nice. Rifleman, robot sympathy. Thanks to your relationship with Codsworth, you receive plus 10 damage resistance against robot energy weapon. Nice. Yeah, fuck you, robot. That kinda helped. That's cool. So I still don't have her. So I can't drink now, I think. But I can lockpick. Maybe I can streak. Don't worry. Gonna have one soon enough. Lag. Alright, here we go. We're out of the woods. And into the woods. That's how much we have. We have 400. We can carry by 4. So, like, 2 trips. One of the trips. I suggest we first get rid of the junk. And after that, we go, and I don't know if I should do it with her, or do it with Preston, if he's, that's his name, I think, I'm not sure. Yeah, Preston Garvey, do the thing, because he likes liberating settlements, so, to start buffing him a bit, to liberate this one bottom, you know. Alright, I'm gonna put these inside first, yeah. Wow, nice money, nice weight. And there we go, goodbye. Wait, what?
Hey.
This battle be worth it. Girl. Alright. And then I remove all the weapons from you. Right, and we're gonna take junk. Much as we can, hopefully all, because if we manage to do this, nice. So what's giving me weight? Your baseball bat. Nice. Come on, mouse. Assassins. Nope. He's going to this place. So, I need to get rid of 20. I'm not gonna get rid of, because I can't just, you know, now take a whiskey and be on my way. Because now she is a teetotaler. So, you know, addicted. This is 16. I'm gonna leave it here. And my pistol, because they are not unique. And by unique I mean legendary, so I can always construct new ones in case shit goes wrong. End game starts to act wonky, so let's go here.
Heads up.
There we go. All those, what's the name? Magnifying glasses or stuff I need. Also, the beautiful thing about the cage is soon I will have you saved completely and I'll get your perk. Now, send you to 10 pines. Boom.
Look alive.
Also, now that you're done, gonna give you generic combat armor.
Neat.
But we're gonna do that later, cause this, in this armor you can carry more. So for now... No, actually we're gonna go clear the way, talk to the settlers at some road. That music. Wall 95, let's go. So this is a submachine maybe then. Or shot, I don't know. It says automatic weapons. Take everything. Come on, mouse, what's up? My mouse is shut down again. There it goes. Alright, now where's the woman?
Look alive.
Yeah.
Okay, so nothing there, my apparel. Come on. Alright. Weapons. Oh, so it's an assault rifle. I don't have any assault rifles. Right, nice. Ah, 40 down. And 40 over the limit. Knew I'm gonna have to go one more. Well, back down with you. Nice. Now we run here, we deposit everything, come back, and then we can even mod something. I don't know, I'm gonna give her some See, I don't know, if I give them my weapons, I know as they're my companions, I have to feed them ammo, but if I leave them in town, maybe I won't need to. That's what I'm thinking. But we shall see. Once she was behind.
What is it?
Nothing, I'm staring at your ass, as you said. Ha 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 ha. Okay. Alright, so now we're gonna have some leather. So I go there and decompose it, the heavy armor, it's some leather, so craft. It's not much, but let's see. Ultralight. I just need to take one. Yeah, this way I need quark. And I would like that to happen. Storal junk. And I could use this standard resin, micro, and level 4. Just a bit more fiberglass, more adhesive. This is also an option to rush this, you know. At least ultra light, you know. I don't know. Assassin, no, you're just going to here. Barrel, goodbye. Bolstering, I like it. Muffled, I'm gonna leave for now. Weapons. I'm not putting anything back because we're gonna go sell it. Frag. Except assault rifle, I'm gonna leave that because I wanna see it. Oh, laser pistols. Yeah, you're gonna get sold as fuck. Alright, and your armor. No, actually, you know what? You remain in it.
Hey.
Hi, how are you? Aw. And here I thought you wanted to snuggle.
Aw. Don't be so cute with me. Damn it, woman. Combat drive. This is not my rifle, so fuck it. Apparel. That one I'm gonna put here, cause I'm not sure. Why do I keep entering that? And I'll never get used to this. Took me forever for Skyrim. You know, switching between Fallout and Skyrim just... What the hell is giving me this extra weight? I'm not sure what. I should be in the clear. I don't know. Ten millimeter? I don't know. I don't know. Something under 8, the food that I pick up. Alright, I'm gonna pick off nukes. There we There we go. Feel better. I always forget these things. Anyway, yeah, now we're normal. Now we're where we're supposed to be. And now we're gonna go here. Get back here. We're gonna go here, pick up this leftover guns, and we're gonna go straight to Diamond City. Wait for day, sell fucking everything, get money, buy a house. Excellent. After that, we'll see. No, like, so I just checked what Kate likes. I don't drink now, I use Addictol. Cure myself, and that I have to cure myself, so she'll like it. There we go. There, that's the gun I love. Kate?
Hey.
What is it?
What is it? Dragons?
This is my favorite part of the job.
Wait. Which one's mine again? This one. Wait, I can take buff jet. Buff. Not racing buff jet, but... wait, am I addicted to anything? Yes, I am. Inventory. So, no effect on her. Oh, you son of a bitch. Alright. I have to carry this somehow. Like, I cure myself. Nah. Like, who doesn't take vitamins? Fuck out. What's buff altitude supposed to be? Now I'm gonna check it. Highly advanced steroid that's popularized before Great War by professional athletes. And our clandestine use of the drug using too much can cause cardiac arrest or death.
Tell me, it ain't just a store. University Point, that settlement on the coast, wiped out by sins.
Wow, congratulations. Apparel. Look at me like a total ponce. Alama! Oh my god.
You're hungry.
I'm not hungry. In that way you think. 3 a.m.
You can grab a quick bite of power noodles. Just talk to the robot.
Yeah. This robot first. Wait a bit. So it's 3, 4, 5. This is gonna be 8 o'clock. Namaskasta.
Hey,
Diamond City's plus.
We're having a sale on brooms!
Do you now?
Let's see what you got.
Show me your brooms. Oh my god! Also, I look like such a Ponce. With a pompadour.
Oh, sure. Make me carry more of your junk.
Like a pompous Ponce is what I look like.
Nice piece you got there. Let's keep it holster.
No pro, bro.
And they sell just about everything, but none of it is scrap.
Uh-huh, so he's out during the night.
Everything you need.
Mirna Plus. Chest piece, no. Gray knit cap. Huh, I just had that. Oh, it says blue, more black blue. That's sailor cap. Stinging barb. What the? Well, whatever. Let's start with this bit. Oh, there we go. Can now sell for more, as I've noticed it's for 11 instead of 9. There we go. Pretty solid. Come on. This guy, though.
Everything I got will keep you safe. Let's see what you have.
Hold me in your hands. Arturo. Keep me safe. In your manly hands. Let's sell this first. Sorry. Oh, plasma mine for 54. Done. Not gonna bother. Alright, so we have 300. Wow, we have a lot left to sell. Alright, or should I say heavy stuff? Is this a merchant? I've only been using that merchant, so. Who's this hustler?
Yeah?
Alright, I'm regretting it. Oh, that guy. Maybe I can sell to him?
Probably nothing. But some guy came into town, said he picked up a weird distress call, and paid his loans.
Yeah, I got that.
Don't dally. Here to be examined. Let's get you examined.
I'm here to buy it.
Using supplies, actually.
I suppose I could spare some schematics.
For free? No? Okay. There is my rifle. This. And this is my laser rifle. Boom. 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 Sexually suppressed 10mm pistol. And Molotov. How are we doing now? We went from 300 and 12? I don't know, to 267. Pretty good. And there's this guy, Chemicare.
Got cameras right here for you, brother.
Sure, let's take a look.
Kim's balance.
Man. Don't you feel the natural, like, washing over you? Natural what? Washing over you, man. Don't stop. They're confusing me. Then you just look at him like, what the hell? Right, now I pick up my stuff. And I think I'm missing pants. The case of the missing pants. Ah, oh, there we go. I have better glasses though. In real life.
Prescriptions, Bill! High quality cams!
Right here! Yeah, but he has a cam station.
Heads up.
Point out what you need.
Okay. So let's see. Oh, I should drop this into the bin. Yeah, I can. Glowing fungus. Oh, that's light. Irradiated blood. I should probably like. Not food, no shit. 20 rads, 50 health. Yeah, I should drop that home. Because it's a crafting component, not the. You know. Not the thing you should. I have a lot of dogs, that's why.
Then I'll get right on it.
Then upgrade her armor to fully deep pocketed, so I'll have my follower gear. Maybe if I can rename it just so I don't lose it, because names get wonky, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Gate Commando. Come on.
You ain't been up to see Grey Garden. You should go. Whole place is run by robots.
Cool.
Heads up.
So happy of you.
What's yours is mine. Grey Garland.
Yeah. Exactly. Gonna leave you the hat.
I'm all for taking all we can, but we're looking already way down there.
It's crafting time, baby. You know how we do it. Alright, so asbestos line polymer combat chest piece. So we're gonna call him T. So, deep-pocketed polymer combat left arm. Follower. There we go. Combat right arm. This is gonna be changed. Deep pocket polymer. Alright. Reinforced armor. Nah, we're going polymer, bitch. Pocketed. What are we, bitches? Deep pocketed. What the fuck? I misclicked. Never mind, lead. I'm gonna have one mod, so who cares? Deep pocketed, alright, so. Follower. Combat. Left. Leg. Arm. Shadowed combat, polymer, bitch. Follower combat leg armor. So we got left leg, right leg, left arm, you need right arm. Do we have something special? No, we got just this armor. Vulgaris. One leather. Wow. But I can make dick pocketed. Good. And then I just need this. I need 7 leather. Teddy bear 7 it is. Alright, so now I can give her back the armor. Hey, girl. Yes, you see you can get here. Nice course, babe.
Look alive.
Trade. Alright, follower, combat arm, combat leg, one leg, the other leg, one this, one arm, and that's gonna get upgraded later.
Something?
Solid armor, if I do say so myself, and I do, dooby dooby doo. Do I have anything? Right, I want to see how much XP do I have. So I'm halfway there, nice. Level 25, level 59. Yeah, the last one is not happening in a long time. Scrapper. But I'm thinking I'm gonna get level 3 and then be with it for a while. Is what I'm thinking. And then upgrade the power armor thing, you know, for guns. Pickpocket, I'm not using pickpocket at all. I don't like that. Right, come on. Okay, transfer. Now what do I want to transfer? Aid. Irradiated bullshit, right? There's other stuff. You see, if it was just crafting, I'd just drop it inside. Yeah, this. There we go. Perfect. Alright, now we have a lot of it.
What? No faster if you can't draw eyes on the road than off me arse.
Arse. I wanna check something for a second. Cause I'm thinking of getting Preston right now. Does he like. Let me just see. Placing radio, freedom radio, weapon customizations. I can just mod weapons in front of him. I should be doing that. There. Well. No. Doesn't matter, apparently. So, let's go. Let's go visit that place. See what happens. Maybe there'll be some lockpicking involved. God, I hope it's not super mutants or not here. Kate, damn it. The music's not helping. Dun, 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 dun. There she is. Oh. The light. Close enough, click click. Bag of Sin, yeah, this creepy music, fuck you. This guy just opened itself up in the worst possible second. Two fusion cores. Anything's good. Girl. Afraid it was gonna come to life and it's gonna be much stronger. Luckily it didn't target me immediately, so I went after her and I blew it the fuck off. Shot it in the back. Cement? Yes. I already thought this would be my settlement, so... There's an Alpha Corps somewhere here. Among them trees! I see it! Among them trees! Like that black guy who dies in Predator.
Look alive!
Sure.
Sure. I forgot to drop mods. I knew it was something. I was just like, yeah, I'm gonna drop mods. Forgets.
For sure. Just keep your shirt on.
Headshot, bitch. Heal through that. Back off, back off. I said fuck off, fuck off. Oh, yes. And this is gonna, this can motivate me to take up science.
This better be worth it.
Girl, with me it's always worth it. Take a Molotov, be happy. Take this seal. Yeah, the lightning ain't helping either. Settler, okay, this is safe.
Hi there.
It's good on your key too.
Okay.
Oh. 1 minute.
Just a second.